Alvaro Maulana, the place is yours. Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, nahmi yasta'in ala umuriddin, salatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya mursalin, wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa jama'in amma wa'adu. First of all, let's praise for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the most gracious, the most merciful, the creator and sustainer of the universe, peace and salutation may always be given to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So the last messenger of who has given us the last messenger of Allah, who has guided my life from the distraction into the right by that we call Sanam. So let me introduce myself. I'm Alvaro Permana. I'm from 11 EKP. So today I will give you a little motivation speech about my stories and experience for my hobby. The name is golf. On Sunday morning, my father taught me in golf course in Ribairian Golf, and then I will go to driving range with my father, and my father give me tips and trick for long shoot, and then I will play in long shoot in with my father, and my 12 years old, I'm enjoying in golf academy in Indonesia at Timika. So the coach is, the name is Mr. Haikal, and learn about golf, maybe long shot and putting and chipping and others, and my coach joining participant for tournament in Kelapa Gading Junior World Championship in Jakarta. Long shot because my swing not bagus apa? Not good, and musuh. So lihat apa? melihat si the musuh, si enemy, for motivation because my swing not good. So I will top 5 in long shot in tournament golf. Okay, so maybe that's all from me. I'm sorry I have been sick. I'm sorry I'm not prepared for my motivation. Thank you very much for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And the next speaker is Raffi Akmal, and time and place is yours.
Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Maybe I should say Bismillah first because my any preparation, it's not very complete. Okay, so to shorten the time, I'm gonna talk about wasting time. In this month of Ramadan, we have to use our time fully effective. So we have only 30 days or 29 for this Ramadan, and it's just only once a year. And for this Ramadan, you should like make lots of praying, like what, reading Quran, or maybe yeah, for zikir. And then actually wasting time is negative, right? But did you know that wasting time is not entirely negative? Like maybe you are playing games or watching some videos, it doesn't really call wasting your time entirely. Because when you're playing games or watching some videos, you should feel comfort with it, right? Like you don't really feel stressful when you do it. Maybe if you have if you like playing some MOBA or anything that make you feel better, but it's turned upside down, you know. So wasting time, like what I do right now, is very bad. I mean, I have actually 3 weeks preparation when I know my name going to be performed this week. But last few hours, I just kind of feel sudden pressure. Like I don't know where it come from. And then I just remember, today is my performance to speech. Oh dang, like, okay, I do whatever things that comes to my mind. So, actually time is a lot. You don't really say you don't have time for this, you don't have time for that. You can actually do more on your time, not actually wasting about 3.5 with what? Wait, I don't even know what I'm saying. That? Can I?
Yes.
Okay, maybe that's all for me.
Thank you.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Rafael Fawaz and Mustafa Zaki, please prepare. Maybe that's all from me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.